And if you're looking for a last-minute trip to get into the Christmas spirit, SANTALAND is a great place to take the kiddos. The fun-filled drive is open until January 4th. More than 2.5 million lights illuminating a 24-acre park full of handcrafted animated displays. What fun. SANTALAND is just north of Interstate 20 in between Tyler and Lindale.
Just hope that we're a lot of people's traditions to come out to SANTALAND, and we love that. And people tell us all the time that they come every year, and we love that, and we hope that continues.
The park is open from 6 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. 7 days a week. Tractor rides are offered until December 26th. Santa will only be in town, though, until the 23rd, obviously, because then he has to head back to the North Pole to prepare for his big night in the sky.
Santa has a gig.
He does. Coming up.